extent that we can't go back to it, the building and houses are destroyed, still burning.
On Monday, some residents were allowed to return to their homes, but a one-kilometer exclusion zone around the site has yet to be declared safe. Officials say the fire started at a small unseasonal force spreading to an area where heavy weapons were being stored. A gun attack on Monday in northern Afghanistan has left at least 7 people dead, including the district intelligence chief. Officials are blaming the Taliban for the ambush. A spokesman for the governor of Saripur province said the intelligence chief and his deputy were killed. 3 army officers and 2 civilians, including a small child, were also killed. And on Sunday, 5 people were killed in a gun and stormed a courthouse.